good, guys? Welcome back to another video. Thank you so much for clicking and joining me for this, for another reaction, guys. Thank you so much. All right, but today we are reacting to something suggested by one of you guys. This is to show you that I've been watching your comments, guys, but I've been lacking, so I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, forgive me, but I did see it. Today we are reacting to something that has been suggested by the same person a lot of times. He wants me to react, so I got you, dude. I got you, man. So today we are reacting to the, I don't want to butcher this either, so I'm sorry, Manipur rap cypher of 2017. And this actually interests me a lot because, again, I'm really into rap music. So if a person can spit some fire, then I'm with it. And a rap cypher is gonna have a lot of people doing the same thing. I'm trying to see who's the best. So we're gonna see which one out of these guys is the best. Hopefully, I don't know, maybe we have the same, maybe we chose the same person, I don't know, we'll see. So let's get it. Without further introduction, guys, let's do it. Manipur Rap Cypher 2017, who will come out as a champion? But before I press play, guys, don't forget to go down below, hit the subscribe button if you haven't joined the fam yet. Please do. Don't forget to hit that notification bell button so you don't miss an upload like this one and many more to come. Leave a like if you do like this video. If you don't, you can leave it this one. But yeah, let's go, guys. Parental advisory, guys. Where is Manipur anyways? Is that like a location, like a city?
First I gotta thank God for rocking me to this beautiful place where the sports of nature, sports and culture from this country got place. I don't think so, but I'm here.
Hold on. Yeah, you got, I'm reacting to this with you. First of all, this guy, I fucked with his glasses. Second of all, I fucked with his hat. It's Chance the Rapper. That's two things I'm liking about this guy. And he's already blessed because he's here. So let's keep going.
Except for half-witted mind, say that we have to do is to strong love and pick away the hatred. And if you don't want to make a chance for something good, come on, shoot me out the left of my day.
Oh, shit, bro.
So many conflicts, riots, and all these dirty dicks that you always be in. Fucking shit down and take it. But now you gotta strive for the truth, even if you got too big to hit you when it's a kid, huh? Now, don't let them keep your mouth much.
I said, now, it's come on.
Everybody's frustrated by the fucking reputation. Well, I'm just trying to lay my hip hop foundation, trying to elevate my own dreams, trying to write a new book.
Hey, okay, I like this guy's flow a little better.
It's like a pebbles in my soul, slowing me down. I can't move, but I can't surprise you, dog. Because we're all up in this mess with a kind of people ready to hit it. If ain't yet, it's my fucking effect, but I still can't blame the state. Because we just got a dream of buying a new dream.
True, alright, see, this guy's pretty facts or whatever. This guy's got ice on his wrist. I see you, bro. I see you. Big Pa? I'm fucking with Big Pa right now. His flow was a little better than the last guy's. And to be honest, I can understand this guy a little more than the other guy. I'm not trying to... The other guy had a hard accent. Like a thick accent. So it made it a little harder for me to understand just because I'm also like... monotonely deaf. It's just kidding. But... let's keep going.
Play is coming. You still can't feel it. Go check the news and the newspaper's headline. I can mean boys, but mama called me Sana. Light up a couple, 30 chop, and I'm seeing it.
Oh. Boris Bob. Hold on, bro. Why do I feel like I've seen you before? Is this like in a movie? Music video? TV show? I feel like I've seen like his face before. I don't know. Hit the shit, boys. Hey, the B is the, I like the B. I'm fucking with the B. Ooh. Hey, I'm not understanding what he's saying, but he's got a fast flow. Let's make a seven color flag show. That's prime. Vladimir's Pie? Hey. Whoa, whoa, bro. Holy, this guy's spitting fire. Are they, so are they all like a group together? And even if we happen to collapse, we gon' keep the game running. Just know that we're coming. Oh, what up? It is what it is. Do your own thing. Nah, but what? Alright guys, that was a Manipur rap cypher of 2017. And let me go through this real quick again so I can recap. So, first of all, I want to say they all had a nice flow. They all had different flows. Second of all, the beat was consistent and I loved that. So it was a great beat. Secondly, are they a group called Nava? Are they together? And is this a rap cypher or just their group? Or are they different artists coming from different places to do this rap cypher? I need to know that. I'm guessing that's kind of what it is. They're all saying Nava, so I'm guessing they're kind of together. They're pretty funny, I'm gonna say that. This is different. I very much enjoyed this, so this was pretty cool. So let's get to it, guys. You guys want to know who I thought was the best? This is pretty hard, but I'm gonna go with this last guy who went. So I'm gonna go from fourth. There's four of them, right? So I'm gonna go. Fourth place was the very first guy, which was Kabak. I'm gonna say he was fourth. His flow was good, but like I said, his accent was pretty thick. I couldn't understand. It's not his fault. It's just my fault. So my personal taste. I'm gonna put him in fourth. Third, I'm gonna put Maurice Bam. You're in third place, bro. I like your. He was going a little faster, his flow got a little faster than the first guy. So I was like, alright, I see you. I couldn't. He was speaking a different language, he was speaking his own language. I saw him with that. That was pretty cool. Do your thing, Bob. I see you. Third place. Second place, I'm gonna give it to Big Pa. His flow was cool. I could understand him completely, and like he was just hitting that shit. That was fire, Big Pa. I see you, bro. You get second place. I'm gonna keep an eye out for you. And in first place, though, this guy went hard. I wasn't expecting this shit. This guy went hard. He deserves the title here. So right here, Vladimir Pie, he went hard. Stupid fast, stupid fire. Awesome shit. You're in first place, bro. Overall, fire video, guys. They were all speaking facts. There's problems in the world that are causing things to happen, man. You just gotta be grateful. All the things that are happening that are well, that are good. Awesome. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know who is your favorite. Who do you think did the best? Do you guys like the video? Make sure you go down below. Leave your comments. Do all that good stuff. Leave your suggestions because I will react to them just like I did to this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I will see you guys later. See you guys.